We're celebrating Sherelda's life. You know, she was a vibrant child, you know, and she loved people.
She's in their hearts.
This is a button that we had got made for her last year, and we all wore it to her funeral, all the family wore it to the funeral, and I keep it. I try to wear it as much as possible.
18-year-old Sherelda Terry remembered in so many ways on Saturday.
Here's my joy.
Through dance.
And I say thank you.
Prayer.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord.
Even this cross in her memory.
Thank you, Lord.
This group at East 146th and St. Clair in Cleveland is sending the message, she is top of mind. Many mourn her often.
A whole lot of nights. I live alone. And I'm there and I have to think about it.
Family members say Terry was last seen on East Clark, not far from Saturday's event. People remember searching for her right here.
We was right here on this corner when we looked for her. And people from everywhere came and gave us love and support. So we thought this would be the best place to celebrate her life.
And pay respects. Terry was murdered, discovered last July with two other victims in the area of Hayden and Shaw in East Cleveland.
I see people today, they hug me like I remember you guys from last year. And they still support us every time we see people.
That love is welcome, and it's all for Sherelda.
And I was always told, as long as you carry them in your heart and in your head, they'll always be with you.
In Cleveland, Allison Brown, Fox 8 News.